We want to thank you all for spending Father's Day with us. It's been a great pleasure to play all this music for you. Music, I'm sure, much of which you've never heard before, and you stayed with us, and we really appreciate that. We hope you found something that might be a new favorite or a composer you might want to look into and see what else is out there on the internet and things you can download and all that kind of thing. We're going to end the second half sort of in the same way we ended the first half, only this is Cole Porter instead of Jerome Kern. We're contemporaries, as you see in your program notes. This arrangement, however, is by Sammy Nestigo, and I just want to take 10 seconds to say that Sammy Nestigo, another one of those grandfathers or father figures in music, has done so much wonderful music, wrote for many years for the Count Basie Orchestra. I think did 10 albums, if I have memory serves, 10 albums with the Count Basie band, and has written all kinds of stuff for all kinds of ensembles. And this arrangement, we lost him last year, 2021, but this arrangement will live on for a long time. We love this arrangement of three of Cole Porter's most famous tunes: Night and Day, Don't Fence Me In, and Begin the Beginning. Thank you very much, and enjoy a Cole Porter spectacular.
Thank you. told me this last minute, so I wasn't sure.